Canadian SLC, formerly the SLK in its new entry-level form. New TSLC 180, available only in fancy AMG Line trim, perhaps to mask the paucity of power beneath. A 1.6-liter turbo 4-drive at the rear wheels, sending a mighty 154 bhp and 184 pounds-feet their way. Suddenly the SLC is in the same ballpark as the Mazda MX-5 and Fiat 124 spiders, but you won't find us being too sneaky. There aren't enough little roadsters on sale, particularly for 30,000 pounds or below, so we'll happily welcome another. It can engine naturally veered away from outright performance. So rather like the modestly powered Mazda and Fiat, the SLC 180 asks you to work as hard if you want to travel briskly. The engine itself is far from an all-time great, but the mere task of revving something out and extracting all you can from it is enjoyable. The SLC 180 comes as standard with a 6-speed manual gearbox, too, making that task extra interactive. You can have an automatic, but it's 1,600 pounds more, scuppering this car's bargain bucket position a bit. The manual shift is surprisingly good given it's not a Merc 40, and there's always something novel about driving a car with three pedals beneath a three-pointed star. This isn't an RWD Roadster in America. It steers and handles decently enough, but don't expect it to feel like an AMG